We insert the adapter first, and here we can power on the game pad. And after blink, they will match okay.